you know, you're not going to make a comeback. Some other analyst slash retired fighter making a comeback, it appears, is Dan Hardy. How do you think he'll do after all these years coming back and getting in the cage again?
You know, it seems like Dan really is motivated to fight a high-level fighter. It seems like he doesn't just want to fight just to fight. He wants to fight someone good. And to me, that's always a good sign. He's been kind of teasing that comeback for a few years now. And I wish him the best. You know, Dan Hardy is also one of those guys who's a true martial artist. He's a student of the game. And I hope he gets the fight that he wants. And I don't know if it's been confirmed yet, but I hope he gets the fight that he wants.
We're here in John Wayne Parr. I just got to throw that out there because the rumors are out there. Yeah, same here.
That's what I'm hearing. Yeah. I'm a fan and friend of John Wayne Parr's as well. If that's the fight, man, good luck to both those guys. Those are two legends. And, you know, I'll be watching, you know, for sure.
Let's kick it off, Jack Cross of the beat, beating you MMA, heat is the main course of the feast. Lynch on sports, the force, he's got his ears to the streets. Uppercutting with knowledge, shaking the brain with breakdowns of the game with that original flow. Head kicks with the pros, picks up the fights or anything in the mix.